Today, we're going to play Card District Tycoon. There is another update. We got the Smooth 2. So we're going to get all the pieces so far. I've got 5, so I'm going to show you where I got this 5 pieces. Let's go. Alright. So the first, sorry. One piece, the piece should be like right here probably on this little rock here. You can see. Little pink building here, desert behind there. So right here should probably be one little like belt. Should probably be here somewhere. There should be some like gloves around here, some nice red gloves right here. So that's another one. Some black boots that are gonna be sitting right here. Probably get those. Sitting right here, just in the open here, just saying. Then okay, the next piece is actually over on this bridge, so it's you should probably see a stack of wood right here, or there, just a stack of wood. So right, those are all the pieces I've got. So now let's go get the next piece, which is at the Christmas area. Alright, we have arrived. So I think this is going to be kind of hard because there are gifts everywhere in this place. So we're just going to kind of walk around here and see. So the race is over there and the entrance is over there, so there should probably be gifts over there. Maybe so, let's just keep on looking around. Snowman. There are a lot of gifts here, it's kinda hard to find. Is that the gift? What is that? Yeah, guys, it's a gift. Look at that. Oh yeah, it is a gift. Sorry guys, here is the next gift right here. Look at that. A few candles and stuff, so let's put that. Boom, okay, let's get to the next piece. So what is this? Ooh, the barn. Hold up, guys. Okay, guys, I've showed you 6 pieces. Sword, there's only one more piece that we need to get to unlock this. So if I'm taking a look properly, I can see that it's behind the barnhound, so let's go look. Christmas tree. What? Look at it, just sitting there. I'm just like take a picture of this because it's just a big Christmas tree. Look at that, it's just a big Christmas tree sitting. Okay, we've completed the quest. Let's take a picture of the quest thing. All right, now let's go back. Yes, there we go. We got the Smooth Tune. Look at that. It is a smart car. That is so cool. So, quest. No quest available. Come back later. So that's not okay. No quest. And also, guys, you know what's kind of weird? So, you know, I went up the sand way earlier. I pressed talk, and it showed me like this image of the next item, the third item. It was like a dot, it was a red Dodge Challenger. If like tomorrow this third thing is gonna be a Dodge Challenger, then that's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be a red Dodge Challenger if I'm correct. It's gonna be in red and it's a Dodge Challenger because I just saw a little picture that it was like that it wasn't. I don't know, I just saw a picture of the Charger for 1 second and after it showed me lock that car without it being locked with the lock on the tank. This is kind of cool. So I think the next thing is going to be a red Dodge Charger that we're going to get. So let's hope I'm right. So no quest. So yep. Bye Santa. So now let's take a look at the Smooth 2. How fast is it? Oh, there it is. Oh my god. Guys, hope this video helped you to get all the pieces for the new Smooth 2. So yep, bye.